23-year-old personal trainer and performing arts graduate Cecilia Tufuga-Fatu is the winner of this year's Miss Samoa New Zealand pageant. Held at the Whale o Samoa in Mangere last weekend, the pageant presented five finalists who were selected from a group of 28 contestants. From the city of Christchurch and the only South Island-based contestant, Cecilia's win means she will fly the flag for New Zealand at the Miss Te Wila pageant in Samoa later this year.